This is the haunting tale of Howling Harriet. Many, many years ago, there was a bloodthirsty criminal named Harriet.
What was her crime?
She sold uncured salami on Wednesday.
What?
Laws were different back then. Harriet was chased out of town by the angry citizens of Brighton. As she was running, she tripped on the tracks and fell in the way of an oncoming train. Wham! And all the folk of Brighton found were her mangled toes.